boys and girls, always make your bed. It don't look that good, but I'm gonna fix that while I leave. But always make your fucking bed before you leave your house.
Ain't gonna lie. It's on fire. I don't know. I ain't never listened to Erykah Badu. Like, for real, like, talking about it. That coochie had Andre 3000 around the world on a flute extravaganza. I told my dad that joke. He didn't laugh. Hopefully y'all laugh at that one.
And guess who on the motherfucking train?
Me, nigga.
Hey, we made it. Daddy was worried. I don't know why. Nigga, I had the best driver in the city driving me. The fuck you mean? He was worried. Let's go get this motherfucking nigga.
Ash to ash, dust to dust, can't compare to us. Ash to ash, dust to dust.
I mean, that would be a really early.
Call me weatherman, I'm wherever man. It's so hard trying to keep some cash in. Now I'm sending ice out of all directions.
Oh, that's why. I didn't make it that far. Hey guys, guess where I am? Look, there's DZ. There's Sonny.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Mink.
Damn. What's happening when you put your controller down? I don't know where the fuck Tony went. There he is.
Do it, y'all. It's your boy, Dad Had Tony with the sexy Mr. Beast.
Bro,
the win today.
Bro. You're about to win.
You're
about to win today. No more technical bullshit.
No more technical talk. No more technical bullshit, but make sure you tune in Wednesdays at 12 o'clock. Technical timeout hosted by Dad Had Tony and Titus.
That's true. It is hosted by Dad Had Tony and Titus. I'll be watching. I'll be listening. It's only because Tony there. I got a crush on that guy.
Who cares about anybody else?
Exactly.
Who get on the dash is gonna start touring?
Get out!
I need that!
We in the back seat. They put us in the back seat because
we the cool kids.
We're cool kids in the back,
y'all.
Cool kids
is in the back.
He's in the back, y'all.
What day favorite? This is not a fire drink. Again, it's a real thing.
Hey, say hi, Coach.
What's poppin'?
You got anything you wanna say?
Can't wait to be on another thumbnail and get this fucking dope.
He is about to be another thumbnail because of that right there. That's already about to be another thumbnail.
No, that's Astro right there. I'm good. There's a lot of low damage vehicles right now.
And it's looking like Astro has basically full health.
Yeah.
I think he was at 89, 88.
And like, yeah, with buffs, things can change so quickly. Wrecked out a buff.
That's a good wreck there.
I think there's only three people left. Because if you look at it, fourth place is DNF, meaning that first, second, and third are the only ones alive.
I think Mr. Fear is the only one left for the Bucks, if I'm not mistaken.
Okay. So, smart idea here to try to just...
He's going to... And this is smart, having the bus stay with the racer to take those hits... And let the racer go by.
Okay. Yep. And all it takes is probably one more hit, and then that vehicle's out. Yep. And all it took was a little bit of tap.
Yes.
So now, if you're Fear, you'll go mess up that car.
Mr. Fear looks so determined.
Oh, my.
That is a lot of damage.
Did he wreck himself?
I think he wrecked himself.
Yeah.
He had to hope for a wreck there on... And so that is Astro Sunny. I'm pretty sure winning it for
the Racer,
the Phantoms. Trying right. Nut punch.
I'm surprised we haven't. Yep, and one more hit and he's dead. Not even a full hit. He just
there it is. And that is gonna be Dolo taking that one for the Phantoms. And we see on the clock in the back there, they got 4 minutes left on the clock. What did he get?
All right.
Dash. There it is.
All right.
Dash.
Yep. I mean, why stop what's working? And one more hit and he's dead.
Why fix what ain't broke?
Exactly.
And that is going to be Mr. B winning it for the Phantoms. And that is going to be the...
Hey, if that sexy Poe.
It is.
Hey, from one Raven to another. Hey.
You guys screw down, Poe.
No. Why do I... You know what?
You guys screw down!
No, sir.
Got a mic for one of y'all. Mic.
Wow. Yo, what up, y'all? Come here. Y'all
don't worry, I'm going to pass the mic to you. I got you.
Move in real quick. Let me see y'all real quick. Y'all see the wins? Y'all see what we do out here, right? All y'all do is talk. That's all y'all going to do is talk. All right. We here.
What takeaways do y'all have from this game? Y'all dropped some games that y'all weren't expecting to drop, but y'all won some games that many people weren't expecting y'all to win.
I mean, you know, we messed up on a couple things, but, you know, that's just a live and learn process. You know, we're going to take about what we did from today. I think we're just going to come out to the next game with the same mentality we had today and just continue on with it. And, you know, we're just going to put more W's up on that board because, you know, we're gonna do a lot more this year.
Yep, a lot more this year, y'all. It's so, the Phantoms.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Hey, man, I guess the lights got too bright, man. That DNF thing, they need some work, huh?
Uh-huh.
All right, overall, y'all did really good. Good Wednesday. We'll catch you guys back tomorrow at 2 p.m. with the Reapers Cobras versus the Reapers.
This nigga so excited.
Brother, we getting dubs. Now we need you to come out next game so we get big dubs. All right,
talk. Michael, what you got to say, bro?
Hey, I'm proud of y'all for sure. That's it?
It's only up from here. They wasn't ready to enter the Phantom Zone.
Ah, they weren't.